Oh shit.
Oh shit! Close one. The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Mild chip integrity at 94%. We'll be dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
Ew.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%?
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it.
No, Jackie. Jackie's gonna fucking die.
En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amen.
Jackie, you okay?
No, no. I guess.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Get up, dog.
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick.
Attention.
Oh, what I see. Gray.
The floor.
It's clear.
Please remain.
The pool.
All clear here, too. Drill, what this
is.
Special forces.
Take them out quiet.
There's no physics whatsoever. Get down, you dumbass.
Did you check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary?
Well, the doors to the terrace damaged.
Then take another look.
They got eyes on this turf. Careful.
Dude, we're gonna have to fucking shoot our way out, right? What if we go back the other way? Oh, there's nothing that way. Shit. Okay.
Baby steps V. Enemies watching.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Okay. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. And now you're gonna die. Kill this motherfucker. Oh, he's fucking dead. Oh, he's so fucking dead.
He's doing too bad. No Marcus.
What the?
Fuck. Why doesn't it put a gun in my inventory? That shit's annoying. I don't have any fucking ammo. I still don't have any fucking ammo. Well, this is bad. When in doubt, just punch him in the fucking face. Jesus. Actually, I don't even know what I just did. All right, out of ammo.
Go, go, go!
Fuck it, fuck you. What just happened? Oh my god. This game is bananas, dude. Absolutely bananas. Oh my god.
Hold your fire!
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza.
Fucking grenade!
Oh shit, 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 shit. Hey, what the hell are you doing, Jackie?
Good one.
Okay.
Some fucking psychopath threw himself at me.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
Go, go, go!
Hey. Can we just get in the elevator? Oh, what the? What? What the hell was that?
Cover me, V!
Let's see.
Hey! Got a shard of security clearance!
What the fuck? What is happening? What the fuck? Okay, I think Jackie died. Jackie's dead.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
You call this funny?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming. But chill me. We'll get out of line.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. You can see how the chips are falling.
This is really happening.
Keep it calm.
Go, go, go!
Oh, fuck. I'm really bad at throwing those things. Just throwing nades, fuck it.
Soldier KIA!
What the fuck? My analog stick is so fucked. I'm not shooting right at his face.
Look out! They got grenades!
You mean air guns? Alright, is there one of their guns that I could use? Because shotgun's not going to do much for that guy. LMG. We'll try that out. They just get to the elevator. Fuck that. Jackie, come on. Come on, Jackie. Come on, partner. Well, Jackie's gonna die. Come on. Hurry. Hurry up. What the fuck are you doing? Get in the elevator. Get in the elevator. Get in the elevator.
Think a little.
I will
Yeah, I'd advise that too.
Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Now. Oh shit! Not this guy. Protection mode activate. To me? What?
Why can't they just give up?
Oh, this is so screwed. Why is there no real sound besides the car and the gunshots? That was easier than I thought.
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Then step on it!
I am doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie. You hear me?
Jackie, no!
To keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, mijo. I can feel it.
No, Jackie. We're gonna be rich, you and me.
Biochip.
You're holding air. No. No, Jackie. No! No! I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry.
Your package provides for the disposal of passengers. I merely require a destination.
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
This is so fucked up.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And that Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Toll, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking emperor! His majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka could be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
Fuck, this is... turned into a mess. Oh, fuck it, we're pissed.
Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.